Let us consider x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. We discuss about the nature of this equation. First of all, you can rewrite it as x square plus 2gx y square plus 2fy is equal to minus c. Adding g square plus f square minus c on both sides. What do you get now? X square 2gx plus g square y square plus 2fy plus f square is equal to g square plus f square minus c. Now, this can be written as x plus g whole square. This can be written as y plus f whole square. This can be written as g square plus f square minus c whole square. So, again it is written as x minus of minus g whole square plus y minus of minus f whole square is equal to root of g square plus f square minus c whole square. We observe that it is in the format of x minus a whole square plus y minus b whole square equal to r square. This is again center radius form of a circle. That's why here center is given by minus g comma minus f and radius is given by root of g square plus f square minus c. Now we observe very clearly that since it is in root, it should be always greater than or equals to 0. Now, if r is greater than 0, then circle is called real circle. Circle is called real circle. R is equal to 0, circle is called point circle. Then r less than 0, circle is called imaginary circle. So, r greater than 0, r equal to 0, r less than 0.